Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix Windows Update Error 0x8024500c in Windows 11 and 10. Step 1. Reset Microsoft Store Cache. Open the search menu and type WSR Reset. Click to open it and let the process run. Once done, close the Microsoft Store. Step 2, run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Open the search menu and type Troubleshoot. Select Troubleshoot Settings from the results. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Under Most Frequent, select Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click Run and follow the on-screen instructions. Step 3, run System File Checker, SFC scan. Open the search menu and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by User Account Control UAC, click Yes. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command. Wait for the scan to complete. This may take some time. Once finished, restart your computer. Hopefully these steps have helped resolve the Windows Update Error 0x8024500c. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.